Dolo on the beat. Could be so kindly and hit that like, share, and subscribe button, and we're gonna get back into some Evil Within too. Let's get. So we're back here in O'Neill's safe house. Let's take a look around, see if we can find anything we need. Okay. Don't mind if I do. Okay, let's open this door. Where does this door lead again? Yeah, the mirror. They want us to go inside.
Who is that?
But what does this door lead to? Oh no, oh no. Outside. No, no, no. No, no, no. Go back in. Okay. Now go to the mirror. Sebastian's room. Okay. Now we know that's a crafted tool. And they want us to sit in this wheelchair. Let's see. Take a seat, my man. Oh, shit. What the hell?
What the hell? Hey.
Sorry about the nowhere. Let me out of here. You guys, the wife's trying to sleep.
Detective Castellanos.
Didn't
want to
put her
surprise.
On camera while she's in dream
Welcome
world.
Back.
You again? How are you here?
I could ask you the same question. Regardless, it's nice to see a familiar face.
Oh, yeah?
Even if that face has seen far too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
You look tired, Detective. I can help you get back in shape. Just like before.
Oh, okay, so this is where I come to upgrade my stuff at now. Cool. Let's see. Don't have enough. Well, alright. Well, let's get out of here. Thanks for nothing. Ammo or green gel of some sorts in this place. That's just what I'm after. Yeah, kick that shit. Nothing. Nada. Nathan. Let's go back to the mirror. Oh. Invest. Oh, yeah. I remember looking at those photos. Alright, screw it. Let's get out of here. Oh, let's save it first. Let's save. Yes, sir. Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, so now we gotta go outside with the communicator and track down the little girl's voice. Let's go back to the other door. Kick and scare the hell out of old Nilly's. Did I scare you, my friend? Okay, we got anything in the bathroom? Ooh, what's in there? Yeah, we might need that. I like how when you go get the searcher for most of this stuff, it's only one thing out of probably so many. I can't go out this door. Really? Okay, so I gotta go all the way back down just to go out the other door. You know what? I'm mad. Where's the other man? Get me out of here. Alright, we ain't gonna do that going outside though. We might make too much noise.
Huh? Okay. Let's see if I can find this signal he mentioned. Looks pretty far away. But it's the only lead I've got. God, I hope it's Lily. Keeps breaking apart like this, there won't be any union to search. I gotta try to find that signal.
Okay, let's see what. Hold on, what is that? What is that? Let's take that. Okay, let's see what all this stuff is, and then we'll get back to finding. Shoot. Investigate.
Those things are piling corpses up here. But why?
Hey, we got an axe. Gunpowder. Okay. Well, we know we ain't getting in there. Okay, sounds like we're getting a little closer. Ammo. Can I go in here? A new tutorial has been added. Okay, cool. double tap A to kick the door. Why would I do that? Make myself known. Somebody might be in here trying to kill me. Got another bottle. Oh, smoke powder. Okay. First aid. Let me get that. Oh yeah, as a matter of fact, try to use that. Yeah. Okay, now. What does this door lead to? Let's No, no, why are you kicking doors? You angry as shit. I had to know if we could get through there or not. Okay, so going through here. Okay, we got weapons, parts. Something. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. A fuse. What's down here? This place.
Huh. This computer's still working. What the?
Yo, what the shit? Yo, where am I? Hello? Hello? That's all you're getting. Alright. No, quit kicking doors, my dude. What is your problem? Jesus Christ. Oh, Oh, reload. Okay, I got the max ammo. Hold on. I don't trust that. I ain't my guy. Hey, my guy. Oh, ooh, a plant. Where are we? Hell no. I hear that shit. Oh no. Oh Oh, that scared the hell out of me. Gotcha. Get him. Get him. Oh, she ain't dead, Joker. Yo! Yo! Oh, shit. Yo! Yo, whose mans is this? Oh my goodness. Shit. That shit just made me lose my whole train of thought. That's crazy. Okay, do I go in this elevator? Do I go in this? Maybe I go in this door. Yeah, I'm doing a video. Yeah, I'm doing a video. I'm doing a video. Some gunpowder. Ooh, we got more boxes. Let's see what's in these. Sorry. It's my wife asking what I wanted to eat. Something tells me. Yeah. Let's get it, man. Let's go. Broken fuse boxes. That's not right. Wasn't right. look, we got more weapon parts. There's the shotgun.
Nice.
Shotgun, man.
I'll take it.
Hell yeah, we'll take it. Huh, yeah, boy. Rest in peace, Pops, man. Alright. Yeah. Let's get out of here. Try to find a save point. Yeah, come on, ugly. Gotta get to a save point, my guy. Go back down in here, I guess. Hold on, is it another door? No. Go back down in here, I guess. Gotta keep that reload. This shotgun. Tell me we will reach us. No, not yet. Come on, dude. Pick that feet up. Where is it taking me? So Union 322. Okay. I was. Up on her. Crikey's.
Mom!
Pouch upgrade. Okay, seriously now, we gotta go find a favor point. Think this is safe house. Yeah, I know. Why does it look like?
What the hell is this doing here?
What the hell? I just got locked in this place. What is this?
File number 15. Interview with Detective Sebastian Castellanos. Detective, could you please tell me about that day at Beacon Mental Hospital?
I've told you 10 times already.
Let's go through it one more time.
That's me.
Yo, let me out of here. Yo. What the hell? Am I tripping? Was there somebody just in here? Yo, I don't do this. Let me out of here.
was the counseling they made me do after. Head shrinking me, or did he know something I didn't? You cannot keep me here.
Yo, this shit is creepy, bro.
Beacon. I can't be back.
Hell no, man. Hell no. I need to get to a safe point.
Were those just memories? What do you want?
Sebastian, are you all right? Your vitals suddenly spiked. You're about to go into cardiac arrest.
I saw Beacon. I was there again.
How could that?
but I know what I saw. God, I hope it doesn't happen again. It's bad enough in here already. I don't want to have to relive the past over and over. Place is
Red gel. This mysterious blood red liquid is used to open locked skill upgrade branches.
Gotta mess with me. Can't get
harpoon bolt. Okay.
Distracted. Gotta find Lily.
Alright guys, well, I'm gonna end it right here. This shit got my mind twisted, freaked out, I don't know. But anyway, I appreciate you guys for tuning in to the video. If you liked it, the video, please leave a like, share, and subscribe. And even a comment, hell, why not? Shit, I don't care, good, bad, talking cool to me, talking shit to me, it don't really make me know, never mind, to be honest. But yeah, like, share, and subscribe, and I appreciate you all for tuning in every time one of these videos go up. I really appreciate you guys more than what you may think. So until another Kick It session, my friends, Soul Ripper signing out.
Follow me.